I couldn't sleep. Things were bad, and they were only gonna get worse. The truth was gonna come out sooner or later. And then we were gonna have Falcone after us, along with the Chinese and Vinci. This wasn't how I imagined it when we were starting out. I dreamed of money, cars, women, respect, freedom. I guess I ended up getting all that, more or less. But along with it came prison, living in constant fear, and the blood of my friends. I ducked it as long as I could, but it was finally catching up with me. It was all just a matter of time.
Bueno, banda, pues estamos en lo que podría ser la última misión.
Yeah, hello.
Vito. Yeah, it's Eddie. Listen, I need you to...
Let me guess. You need me to come by right away, and I should bring a gun.
For once, I don't. Carlo wants to see you over at the planetarium.
Did he say what it was about?
Nope. Better head over there now, though. Don't want to keep the man waiting. Yeah, see you, Vito.
Como les iba comentando, probablemente esta es la última misión en Mafia y pues he conseguido bastantes trofeos. No creo que sea un título que vaya a platinar, por lo menos no en este momento pues presente, pero pues tal vez en un futuro, no lo sé. Vamos a escoger este outfit. Bueno, no, de hecho creo que está, es que me ve. Lo que no me gusta es su gorro. Igual podría ser este. Como en el principio. De igual forma, les invito a que se puedan suscribir al canal.
Mr. Scaletta, can you get in, please?
Hey, old man, what are you doing back?
Just get in the damn car. Now.
And you are?
This is our friend, Mr. Chu.
Alright, so what the hell's going on? What is this?
This is about you. You fucked up good, didn't you? Started a fucking war.
Got no idea what you're talking
about.
Don't
fuck with me, boy. I've probably forgotten more about this business than you'll ever learn. Half our guys are dead. Half of Mr. Chu's guys are dead. And now the feds are breathing down everybody's necks. Because of you.
Leo, listen.
You listen. If it wasn't for me, you would have already been taken care of. So you're gonna listen to what I have to say, and you're gonna listen good. What you did in Chinatown. That was because of that cocksucker Henry, right? You know who he was working for when he died?
You mean when he was butchered?
He was working for the feds. He was a fucking rat. And that's why Mr. Chu's people did what they did. And that's why the feds are going after Carlo now. But I don't forget my friends, Vito. You did for me, so I did for you. I called in a few favors. Got you one chance to make this right.
Okay, I'm listening.
You're gonna get rid of Carlo. It was all a favor.
And if I refuse?
You die. Frank and the rest of the commission want you dead. So does Mr. Chu. And to top it all off, you vouched for a rat. You think Carlo's gonna let that slide? You're a dead man walking.
When?
Now. Every minute we wait is another minute we give to the feds. He's holed up at that observatory of his. You know something's up. Carlo Falcone is a lot of things, but stupid ain't one of them.
All right. Stop the car.
Remember, kid, this is your last chance.
Hijo de perra, tiene razón. Y tal parece que el Henry sí era un federal. Qué loco.
Get the fuck out.
Run!
Ajá, ¿y por qué siempre me dieron?
Get out of there!
Espera. Ah, no, espera. Pensé que eran dos hombres. Lo siento, hermano.
Pursuit of a hit-and-run driver.
Roger that.
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle. 10-4.
Hey, fellas.
Hey, Vito. The boss wants to see you.
Good. I want to see him, too.
One thing, though, Vito. I gotta take your gun.
Yeah, all right. Here you go.
Thank you.
Well, look who it is. This is who they send? This is an insult. What'd they tell you, Vito? Take care of me and all's forgiven? You really think they're just gonna let you walk after everything you did? Then again, chumps like you never do think about the big picture. But your buddy Joe understands, don't you, Joe?
What the fuck is this?
I could ask you the same question.
Loyalty's a funny thing, huh, Vito? No such thing as friendship in this business. Didn't your old pal Leo teach you that while you're sucking his cock back in the can? You're just a fucking pawn, Vito. It's all you ever were. When are you gonna realize
that? Joe, you just gotta trust me.
You think I give a shit about the feds? All those tired old fucks on the commission? They're using you, Vito. Just like Clemente used you. Just like I used you. Just like that rat fuck Henry used you. You vouched for that piece of shit. Brought him into my house.
And now, you dumb fuck, you're gonna pay for it. Now, Joe.
Hey, if you're gonna pull that trigger, do it already.
What are you waiting for?
Vito, let's shoot this cocksucker.
Remember what we talked
on
about,
three.
Joe? You're gonna throw
one,
all that away? Do it!
Two.
Now!
Way to go, Vito! It's fucking over! Oh, that's the best you got? I'm going in. Come on, think of something. Hurry up here.
God damn it, somebody kill these two psychos!
You dumb bastard, you don't stand a chance. You can't kill them all.
I'm the best.
Saying, aren't you?
I am watching you die.
You know something, Carlo? For the last 10 years, all I've done was kill. I killed for my country. I killed for my family. I killed anybody that got in my way. But this one... this one's for me.
Fuck you!
Fucking prick.
I sure as hell hope you know what you're doing here.
Don't worry, I took care of it. You'll see. So, what was he talking about back there?
Nothing. He made me an offer, that's all.
Yeah, I figured out that much. What kind of offer?
He wanted me to whack you. Said he'd make me a capo. Give me my own crew. You know, pretty much everything I ever wanted.
Yeah? So why the hell didn't you do it?
Remember that $5 you owe me?
What the hell is this?
It's all right, Joe.
Is it done?
It's done.
All right, then. Looks like a celebration is in order. Come on, let's head to the cat house.
Sounds good to me.
Come with me, Vito. There's more we need to talk about.
All right, we'll see you over there.
All right. So what's the big secret?
Hey, what the hell's going on? Where they taking Joe?
Sorry, kid. Joe wasn't part of our deal.
Otro trofeo de oro, Mage Man. Esto es por terminar. Otro trofeo de plata, acaba con él. Y pues bueno, estos trofeos de oro son por acabar la campaña y por terminármelo en la máxima dificultad. Recuerden suscribirse al canal, yo soy Terca. Y pues bueno, realmente Joey, el amigo, pues al final digamos que salvó a Vito y a él le habían prometido ser un capo, digamos ser alguien con un puesto, ¿no? Alguien con un futuro, una visión dentro de una organización. Pero pues decidió salvar a Vito, al final Vito pues terminó solucionando su problema, pero pues perdió a Joey. Y pues bueno, en cuanto al final, pues no lo sé, lo personal me dejó como cierto vacío porque no sabemos qué sucede después, qué onda con los chinos, qué onda con el viejito, qué onda con Vito, cómo mataron a Joel, en fin, quedan muchas cosas. Vamos a ver si en el DLC explican algo más de esto, pero pues de antemano, pues he terminado la campaña en la máxima dificultad, espero que te puedan servir los vídeos. Y pues nos vemos en un siguiente episodio. Yo soy Terca, espero que me puedas apoyar.